And with Sam McNamara's gonna start us a little bass solo. So here we go, guys.